Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. Bionis and the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Zumban! We've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. That should give me time to escape.
We'll be right back. this, Thunderbolt!
They grew in number!
The time is now!
Kill, dive, claw!
Monado!
The time is now, Dumban!
You still got it, Dumban!
Final push! Okay, let's...
Thunderbolt!
Our time is now! The time is now!
No bad,
Granddad! Thunderbolt!
This is the last one,
Small Fry!
Let's press on!
I'll survive, no matter what!
Thunderbolt!
The time is now!
What a pain in the...
The
time is now!
We're moving as one!
Monado! Buster!
You gotta be kidding!
It's their main force. Looks like the Mechon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munkar, let's do this!
Going down that easily.
Dumban! Are you alright?
Oh, what does it look like?
I'm still good to go.
Guess even a hero's gotta reach his limit eventually.
Munkar! What are you doing? That way is...
Sorry, brothers. Hate to drop this on you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting the hell out of here!
Munkar, you dirty!
Now, don't worry. I'll organize your funerals. Well, see you, boys!
Wait!
If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dumban?
Dixon, take care of the survivors!
Dumban, what are you playing at?
Those idiots! I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit! That thing's gonna be mine!
Oh no, please! No!
Vile Mechon. If you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken!
A Mekon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk!
Right. It's not a Mekon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mekon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arcs to finish it off.
doing it! I'm powering up!
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where it's pretty dangerous outside of the colony.
Yeah, but thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, what? Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent... This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats...
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it.
Do this!
Ha! Bon.
Ah! Ryan, you're a lifesaver! Ryan, you're a lifesaver!
Now
how good
a
win! Ryan, you're a lifesaver!
Hammer!
More enemies!
Bon.
Let's go!
Cool. Alright!
This ain't good.
Stay strong!
What?
I'm powering up! Right, alright! I'm feeling it!
Hammer!
Life heal!
We can definitely do this!
Not long
Take
now.
This.
All right, we came through.
Cool. Let's keep this up. We'll be right back.
came through.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Hammer beat! Ha!
All right, I'm feeling it.
I'm powering up.
Oh! How good are we?
Yeah, this is a good pace.
We can definitely do this.
Eat this!
Now it's right in time.
Hammer!
Nothing like a good fight.
Nice job.
Here we are. I better stop in at HQ.
Yeah, when I've sold any parts I can't use.
All right, see you later.
Hello.
Even stronger!
Idiots! What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house.
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we...
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses.
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform. Stick your back into it, maggot.
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district. Double time. Then I want 1,000,000 press-ups from both of you.
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then.
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers.
Same old colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they...
What's up?
Right, Shulk? How are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well. I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now then.
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
Yeah, for everyone except him.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so? What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture, but it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means...
the Monado might conceal even more power. Am I right?
If we could just... unlock the Monado's power.
Dunban! Dunban!
Prioritize the most severely injured! Come on, get a move on!
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Shulk.
Was the Monado. Even so, it saved us. Next, it will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the Defense Force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. That's why you're always looking so pasty. All right, I'm off.
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better. I really thought I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mekon have gone now. Why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
I'm not finished yet. I have to be prepared to use the Monado again.
Dixon!
Looks like you're in a hurry.
I just thought I'd take Shulk some food.
Shulk's not there.
Really?
I just sent him out to get some fresh air.
Outlet Park.
That's the one.
Okay. Thanks, Dixon.
The Monado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mekon armor. They say that before time began, it was wielded by the Bionis. The same Bionis that we all live on. It must have a secret. That's how Dunban was able to destroy so many Mekon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power.
Shulk!
Fiora! This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk, you say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious. But today, it's amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing. The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Huh? The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
There might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay. Go.
I'm ready!
Ha! Screw
the jet!
I feel
ha!
Stronger.
Fiora, we're the best!
We should be okay if we fight like this.
To be even stronger!
feel myself getting stronger!
What's up?
Ryan, what are you doing?
Shulk! I'm just...
No!
Ryan!
Goodness.
Oh, Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
It's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people. More importantly, what were you thinking, Ryan?
Sorry, I came to ask a favour, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you! What? Without the
Monado. Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
Shulk! Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Ryan. Fiora.
Are you okay?
No. Ryan, when you held the Monado...
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped.
Time had stopped?
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange.
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dunban really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again. Not after what it did to him.
Oh, sorry.
Anyway, the point is I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Ryan, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah. Old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today.
Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa.
Yeah. And now I have to go all the way to the Magmel ruins and back.
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinder?
That's the one. They use to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. They can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Yeah, probably.
You know your way around there, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah. Knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tephra Cave, right? I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine. I can take care of myself.
But...
Okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
She don't trust me at all.
Nah, she doesn't mean it.
Hi there.
How's it going?
Let's do this!
Leave it to Ryan!
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah, Shulk. Get stuck.
We can definitely do this!
Eat this!
Let's go!
Now,
that was too easy.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
We can't lose!
This one's mine!
Yeah!
Bring it on!
Eat this!
Alright, we can do it!
Alright,
didn't
I'm feeling
a
sweat! Let's stay focused!
How good a whip!
Boss. We can definitely do this!
Now it's right time!
Hammer!
Don't mess with the best!
Right! Let's do this!
Leave it to Ryan!
Eat this!
Split it!
Boom!
Let's go!
Almost there! I'm powering up!
We can't lose!
Let me at him!
Boom!
Backslash!
Now
let's keep
right.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Hammer.
More enemies.
Feet.
Ha!
We can definitely do this.
Let's go.
Ray.
How's that?
Yolk.
Get in there.
Everyone, let's go.
Boom.
Split it.
Hammer.
Feet.
Get backslash.
Good.
Hang in there. Boom. Don't give up.
Boom.
Light heal.
Cheers.
How good are we?
Now it's
almost there.
Split it!
Hammer!
Beat!
Wah!
Alright,
eat this!
I'm feeling it!
You forgot something. You will be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah. I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me.
Looks like it.
Yes? Yes? Yes?
Yeah.